How about down here?
That's good.
How about over here?
Yeah.
Good. Up here? Good. Up here? It's a little too high. Over here? Good. And relax that out. Let's do that with the left arm. Can you touch out here? Good job. How about up a little higher? Good. Down here? Good. Big reach. Do a big reach, Nancy. Good job. How about over here? Very good. And relax back. Well, you're doing a better job of keeping in those stomach muscles. Your nose is too little. It won't keep the oxygen in there. Well, you have little nostrils, which isn't a bad thing, I guess.
Okay.
I'd rather have a little nose than a big nose.
Let's try.
Okay. We're going to
stand, okay?
So lean forward like you just were practicing.
Okay? I'll help you. I'm going to be holding you.
Okay, you ready? One, two, three, push. Okay. Now look how your feet are. Your feet are stepping on each other. Yep. There you go. Spread them apart a little bit more. Nope, out that way, honey.
Okay.
I don't think she has any awareness of where her foot is in space. I know. I think you have a really hard time of visualizing where that left foot is. Because it's always kind of all over the place. And I remember Monday you told me you couldn't even feel it on the floor.
Let me just. Did you finish? Okay. Shirley, we're just going to do. Let me just get her hooked up to the machine and I'll be right with you.
Hi. Do you want to come in a little bit? Hi, yeah. You will have your conference. We're right in the conference room, okay?
How long are you thinking, Chris? 5 minutes? Okay.
5 minutes.
Okay. Did you stand again?
Yeah.
Okay. Then you'll have to come back after your care conference and finish your therapy up, okay?
Jurassic World, or things stop hard to be told.
Oh, have you seen it yet?
No, I have not.
It's really good.
I'm thinking that, like, I'm going to put that down.
I gotta say, like, after the first one, even all the other ones since then, they have not been, like, a huge, like, I don't know.
Can you feel that?
I liked the last two.
But the new, the newest.
Like
when
the spread? Yeah.
Okay. Are you okay, Pop, if I help with the bottom? Can you? Let's keep your feet separated. Okay, ready? Good. Now, see those feet want to go right together like a magnet. Spread your legs apart.
Live, contraction, and hold.
No. No, she's fine.
Okay,
I can strip these. There, like that. Good. Keep them like that. Now tuck your tushin. And you feel that you're leaning back?
Yeah.
So come toward me. Bring your belt. Nope, don't move your feet.
Okay, Shirley, here's a warm blanket.
No, you got your feet separated. Here, relax. Let's get your feet separated. Nancy, relax, sweetie.
Now, I don't want you to move your feet. I just want you to move your body forward.
It's like this. These are so
tight. You can stop there, Bill.
And she's not putting her foot all the way down on the right side.
Mm-hmm.
No, you have your toes up.
Mm-hmm.
Is it going? How much are you up there? Right now? No. I'm not even holding it. But now I'm
home. Yes, I was
going to
buy
a
seat.
Okay.
Do you want to take a seat in one of those big chairs back there?
Make sure you get back there, Nancy. Okay, hold on. I'm going to help with your.